Hello, my name is Yash Dwivedi, student of Zima, and today we'll be talking about Formalin. According to a recent report in the Hindu newspaper, Formalin is a chemical which is being used by the fishermen in order to preserve fishes for a longer duration. The article also claimed that Formalin is causing serious health problems and in certain cases people have died. To know more about Formalin, we had a word with Mamta, a PhD student.
In some kind of fishes, like marine fishes, where TMAO is already present. So, trimethyl aminoxid. So, that is already present in the fish. So, when you store it for a long term, no, then that TMAO, it will convert it to formaldehyde. That is also, it is present in a very minute level, and this formaldehyde, it will react with the protein and it causes some textural changes. If it has been stored for a very long term, more than 7 months, 8 months in a freezer.
What changes?
The textural changes. Textural. Sometimes when we eat fish, frozen fish, you feel like it's rubbery. That juiciness won't come. So like that. That too only in marine fishes. And freshwater fishes you don't get. It's very negligible. And as of, you cannot use this formaldehyde in any kind, either preservative or anything. It's completely banned.
Do people use it?
Liquid. So they don't know, they are not educated about it, not this. They're only concerned.
Ice makers do this?
Not ice makers.
Ice makers sometimes they do.
They don't know.
Who else does it?
It's available, sir.
No. Who does it for fish? Who are not educated?
Vendors, yeah.
Vendors or wholesalers?
Not wholesalers. No, wholesalers they won't do.
Wholesalers too, they do, sir.
Retail?
Actually, fishermen, they are not knowing the awareness regarding formalin. After once it goes to the auction agent, sometimes auction agent also, that's the possibility that they can also do this formalin.
Auction agent, then it goes to warehouse.
Then it goes to retailers, vendors like that. So, doing this marketing channel also, this can happen.
That's it. And you're saying 5 ppm, like what? 5 ppm causes cancer.
Check it. Yeah. Once you rub these chips, you just put one drop of this.
Okay.
And you see within 2 minutes, you can see the color changes to this.
Right.
If it is this, then it is striking. Either this or this contaminated.
Right.
If the color is more dark, then you can say that it is heavily contaminated.
Right.
So this is very handy and
easy to use.
As Mamta and Amza told us, Formalin is found in fishes and cause serious health problems. 5 ml of formalin can cause cancer and can be the reason for your death. Government should take necessary steps. Thank you.